Baby's packing up everything she's got, taking her dog, moved to Wyoming. Said she's found a man to give her what she wants. Lord knows that ain't me. And I know she knows I can make her stay, and all it would take would be a bended knee. After 2 years, I never gave her a reason to believe. She wants a reason. She's taken half of the dishes and all of her clothes, some of the pictures that hang on the wall. She said that I can stay and live in her house, but only till it sells. Doesn't make it a lie, doesn't make it a waste. If you find that love is not real, what would you do with the time that you spent when you left? Should you have cried? She wants a reason. To leave. To give her when she moves away, when the van is ready to go, something that she can use every day further on up the road. I'll give her a reason to leave. I'll let her watch me close a window and close the door. Though I might get tired and lonely, I won't bother her anymore. She'll have no reason to believe. She'll have a reason to leave. Wants a reason to believe.